Well, actually, we are in the beginning of May. We are finishing the harvest. And these days, we have processing all the Carmenere and some Petit Verdot. And maybe we will finish the harvest the next week. All the team is a little tired, but we have a lot of energy to continue. Also, we are racking all the red wines that have finished the fermentation, especially some Merlot and Cabernet Sauvignon. That this year, they are very, very fruity, full of color, flavors. We think that will be a great, great year for reds, and especially for Cabernet Sauvignon. They are vibrant and very exciting. And maybe in the next week, we will finish all the harvest. We will start to work 100% inside the winery, blending and thinking all the things that we will have in the second part of the year.